Welcome back. Let's take a look at Canva and how you download your presentations after you've created your slides here in Canva. Up at the top right, you're going to see the share button, and that is where you can copy a link, you can download, and when you click download, what you're going to see are only options. In this case, what would be appropriate is the PNG file or the video file, the MP4, for those slides. But then you would have to upload them individually into your slide deck, such as PowerPoint. Another option here is to click present and present directly from Canva. So that is another option, but I am going to give you the way you want to know how to do this to make it nice and easy. So here in present, there's definitely those options as well. But what you are looking for is we go back to that share, we see the download, and here in that share, we go past the download, we scroll down to get to that three dots for show more. So I'm going to show you this here, where you just scroll down, get to the PowerPoint option. Thank you for watching. This is Patricia Regier with Regier Educational Services. I invite you to subscribe and check out our other videos. Thanks again.